Welcome to the online class. Today we are going to see third class maths. See children, open your chart book page number 108. In page number 108, see the worksheet is given for you children. What is this worksheet? This worksheet is from the lesson 1. From the lesson starting onwards, whatever rows we have done, that all is included in this worksheet. Now let's see, this all already you have learned in the lesson. But once again we will recollect it, what is going through the lesson. See the first one, children. In the first one, what we have given? Write the numerals for the column. Write the numerals for the column. What is the meaning of write the numerals for the column? Numerals means what, children? Numerals means nothing but it is a numbers. Numerals means it is called as numbers. So in the mathematics language we call them as numerals. Okay. So now what is given? See the first question. 9,464. So what they said? Write numerals. That is, they have given the number names and we have to write the numbers for them. So what is first one? 9,464. So what we have to write here? We have to see the place values, children. Every time, whenever you write the number names, or whenever you write the place values, or you write the numerals for the number names, you have to remember the first point is that the place values, that is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. So your what number is given? 9,000. So you have to write in 1,000 place only because it is 9,000. So in 1,000 place you have to write. And next is given 400. So 400, that is in hundreds place. And next 464. What they said? 464. So 64 we have here. So now once see, this is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. This is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. So in 1,000 place, what they have said? Now see, 9,000. What number is the number name they have given? 9,000. So 9 is in 1,000's place. Next, 400. So 4 is in 100's place. And then 60. So we will not write, if they say 60, you should not write here 60. You should not write 60. Because if you write 60, then it becomes another number. That is, this 9 comes in 10,000's place. This 9 comes in 10,000's place. If you write 60 over here. So that's why 60 means what? That is in 10's place you have to write only number 6. 60 means what? That is in 10's place you have to write number 6. So 6 into 10, how much it becomes? 60. That's why only 6 write. And then 64. So 64. Understood, children? Now see the second one. 6,048. So what they have given? 6,048. So 6 will be in thousands place. 6,048. So 1,000 after what is there, children? Hundreds place is there. So in hundreds place they have not given any hundred. Directly they give 48. 48 means 4 will come in tens place. So in hundreds place, what we are going to write when number is not given? You will write like this. 648. No, it becomes 640. It will not become 6048. It will become 640. So what we have to do to write 6048? That is, hundreds place you have to put 0. When the number is not given in hundreds place, in hundreds place you have to put 0. And then what is given? And 48. So now when you are reading 6,048. And why? Because you have no number is there in hundreds place. That's why. And 48. Did you understand? Now next one see. 1,001. So what is given? 1,001. So let's see. How you will write 1,001? 1001 finished. Is it answer? Once see the place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. So it becomes 10,000. But our number name is what? 1001. So how you should write? In thousands place you should write 1. In thousands place you should write 1. And next, what they have said? And 1 this. That is 1 will be in ones place only. So here what is empty? That is hundreds and tens is no number given. So what you should write? 0, 0. In hundreds place and tens place when number is not given you should write 0, 0. Then what is said in ones place? And 1. That is 1. So 1001. You understood? Now see the second Roman. It is the number names. So you can do by your own children. That second Roman, you do it as your homework. And now we are going to the third Roman. See the third Roman. Number names you can write. How I said to write the number? Like that only you can write the number name also. You write above the number. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Then you can write easy. Now see the third Roman. What is that? Counting by thousands, write numerals between. Counting by numbers, write numerals between. So what is the first one? 3,800. Our heading is what? In the numerals between. So they have given the question 3,800, then dash, and then last one is 7,800 they have given. So here starting is what? 3,800. They have given 3 blanks to us and they have given 7,800. So now what we have to do? They said to write the between numbers. So here after 3,800 what number will come? Don't know. So what you have to see first? This answer and this answer you have to see. What we are observing in that? 800 is same. So the number which is changing that is in thousands place. That is 3 and 7. So that we can understand by this that we have to change the number only in thousands place. So 3,800. Then 3 after what comes? 4,800. 5,800. And then 6,800. So 6,800 after what comes? 7,800. Now see the second one. 2,860 dash 3 blanks they have given and 6,860. Here also see children what they have done. 860 is same. Here 2 and here 6. That is 2 after what number comes? 3,860, 4,860, 5,860 and after 5,860, 6,860 comes. Next remaining answers you can write by your children. That is Roman 2 I have given you for your work and remaining the third one see. The third one see. What is the third one? 4,505. Then again 3 blanks they gave. And next is 8,500.